All right, where to? Sweat there.
I feel stronger. I can apply this experience to the future.
I become stronger for the plants.
Where are we going next? Is this really okay? Okay then, let's start! Yeah, this is going great! Yeah, this is good! Alright, this is going well! Is this really okay? touch it now. Dad!
What will you buy? Is this... Thank you very much. Is this really okay? Thank you. Is this... Thank you very... Come again. Thank you.
Are you getting hungry yet? What do you want to buy? Is this okay? Thanks is all. Come again anytime.
Welcome, Sophie. Thank you for the other day.
Oh, no, it was nothing. If there's anything else you need, feel free to ask.
In that case, may I ask now?
Huh? Is there something you need?
Yes. Many people come to this shop, so I naturally receive many requests. I'd be grateful if you were able to take care of some of those requests.
Would it really be okay if I did them?
You were able to make something like that, after all. I think you would do just fine. Also, I'll make sure to only give you requests that I believe you can handle.
I understand. In that case, I'll try it.
Thank you very much. I receive much more information than just requests, so just ask me if there's something you wish to know more about.
What material should I use? Is this really okay? Okay then, let's start! Alright! This is going well!
Another day's almost over. What do you want to buy? Is this okay? Thanks is all. Come again anytime.
Okay, what should I make? What material should I use? Is this really okay? Okay then, let's start! Yeah, this is going great! Is this really okay? Okay, it's time to finish!
What do you want to buy? Is this okay? Thanks as always. Come again anytime.
Welcome. Thank you for coming, Sophie. Which request will you accept? Thank you. Thank you. Welcome. I'll see you again.
Where should I go?
Back to observing plants.
This won't be easy.
Ow!
Here I go!
That hurt!
Ow!
I'll use this on myself!
Sick! All right, where to?
What to make? materials to use. Is this good? Is this good? Okay, let's start. Yeah, good. Ah, so that's what happens. Yeah, this looks good. Is this good? Yeah, I should finish it quick. It's done.
Welcome. Which request will you... Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Welcome. I'll see you again.
Of things to help the church, okay? What will you buy from me? Is this really okay? Thank you. Is this really okay? Thank you. Come again. Okay.
Thank you.
everyone. I feel stronger. I can apply this experience to the future.
I become stronger for the plants.
Write the recipe into you.
Yes, please do so.
So, do you remember anything?
Yes, I just remembered something.
Really? We did it! Hey, so what do you remember?
Owl cow leather is used as my binding.
I see. Wait, that's it?
Yes.
I was hoping for something more amazing than that. You don't remember anymore?
Something amazing. Oh, there is one thing.
Oh, really? What is it?
I'm a reference book made not for reading, but for recording. In other words, my purpose is to have knowledge written into me.
I don't really get it. Are you saying your proper use is to keep writing recipes into you?
It seems so.
Well, it seems like writing in you really did bring back your memories. So I guess this is the right way. Okay, I'll keep studying more alchemy to bring back your memories.
Where are we going next?